The Snow Queen promised Kai freedom and half her castle if he could spell out the word infinitum. No one brought matches, so she had to sleep on the cold winter street. The only thing she could think of was how to warm up. The stepmother transformed the brothers into swans. To turn them back, Elsa had to make shirts spun from nettles, remaining perfectly silent as she sewed.
It's my family. The Piper snatched them. Please bring them back. Here's something pretty that could help, though I don't know what it does. You're a real hero. I'll do you any favor. Just ask. Oh, by the way, I'm Harry Ratings. It's nice to meet you. As a matter of fact, I do. To the Rat King's secret laboratory. But there's another way in. I'll show you. But first, let me ask you a question. The Piper usually keeps his magic flute in his wagon. Mice lose their minds when they hear it. Could you get it for me? Oh, thank you. I was afraid to tell you this, but I'm the Rat King's successor. Here, take this. Just whistle, and if there's a rodent within earshot, it'll come running. Why, yes. You need to get a magic wand and round up your toy friends. Meet at the clock tower before it strikes midnight. There you'll perform a special ritual. My mouse hole leads there. I hope you can fit through it.
Follow me.
Thank you. Thank you.